Hi guys, welcome to this new video. Today I want to talk about a very interesting topic that interests a lot of people. I've received many questions about the fear of making mistakes when learning a foreign language. Many people actually are very afraid of talking in a foreign language. Because they don't want to make mistakes, because they feel ashamed of making mistakes. But actually making mistakes is just part of the game. It's part of the learning process, and it's very normal, actually. Everybody, all people make mistakes, and this is very, very common, and you should all be able to learn how to deal with it. It's no big problem, actually. So in this video, I'm going to talk a little bit about this problem that many people seem not able to cope with. And also, I would try to give you some strategies about how to overcome this fear and be happy whenever you have the chance of using a language that is not your native tongue. First of all, researching on the internet, I found out that there is a word associated to the fear of making mistakes, which is allophobia. It's actually a psychological disorder linked to the fear of constantly making mistakes, not only mistakes when talking, but in general every kind of mistake that you can think of. And many of these people actually have problems, because they have a big problem with perfectionism, because they are perfectionists. They want to make everything perfect. But I can tell you also from my experience that it's no use being perfect. I mean, nobody's perfect, and we aren't gods. We are human creatures, and we are supposed to make mistakes. This is part of the game, as I told you, and it's perfectly fine, actually. All right, so as I told you in the introduction, the fear of making mistakes has a lot to do with perfectionism. A lot of people who are afraid of making mistakes, of making errors, are perfectionists, and they can't accept the idea of making mistakes, of not being perfect, of talking a foreign language, using the wrong words, the wrong grammar, and sounding ridiculous or rude, or I don't know. Guys, you should just relax, you should just chill out, because making mistakes is part of the process of learning a foreign language, and in general it's part of every learning process, and so there's really no need of fearing it. It's perfectly fine, and actually it can be also funny sometimes, because it can make you laugh, it can drive you to laugh, or the people that are listening to you. And this thing just helps you to create a friendlier environment with the people that you are surrounded with. And so it's something you shouldn't be afraid of. And after a certain point, you should instead hope to make some mistakes, some minor mistakes at least. There are many reasons why a person makes mistakes when talking in a foreign language. Basically, most of the times this person doesn't know the right word or the right grammar rule to apply in a specific situation. And in some minor cases, the problem is simply a lack of practice. And both situations are perfectly fine, and you can correct yourself, and you can resolve the problem, because actually a mistake is no problem at all. But I mean, when you don't know a word or you don't know how to apply a certain rule and in which situation, it's perfectly fine. As long as you notice the mistake or other people tell you about your mistake, you can just get your grammar book, read the rules again, and practice a little bit. Or if you don't know the right word and you're with somebody who knows the right word, you can just ask him to correct you and note down this word, this phrase, and then repeat it for some times until you learn it. So as you can see, it's really not a big problem at all if you use a wrong word. I myself, I'm not a native English speaker, and I'm making this video in English, and I'm sure that I'm making a lot of mistakes while talking. I'm sure that I'm not perfect, I'm far from being perfect. But I don't care, as long as I'm able to communicate. I bet that all native English speakers that are listening to me right now understand the messages that I want to convey. And this is the most important thing, because language is all about communication, is all about communicating with people. So as long as you are able to convey a message, then nothing else matters. If you're not perfect, if you make some small mistakes, it's perfectly fine, really, believe me. Just, you don't have to feel ashamed, you don't have to feel afraid of it, it's fine. So, and can you avoid mistakes? Actually, many people people that are afraid of making mistakes decide not to talk in their target language. But this is not a solution at all, because if you're not talking in your target language, if you're not practicing it, how can you actually really learn it? You're not gonna learn it, and paradoxically, you're going to make more and more mistakes than expected. And so the only way in which you can overcome the fear of making mistakes is just one. Talk to people, talk with people, practice a lot every single day. And if you're really afraid of making mistakes when talking to a stranger, then you can just start by talking to yourself. This is a very good exercise, actually. As you know, I'm a polyglot, I like learning languages, and I talk to myself almost every day in a great deal of languages, and it works perfectly fine. It's really funny, actually. Well, at first I was afraid of what other people might think of me, but actually I do this exercise at home when I'm alone, so there are no big problems about it, actually. And so I recommend you to do the same, because it's really useful. So just go to your bathroom and talk to you in front of the mirror, and you will see that you will gain confidence day after day, and this will help you to reach fluency in your target language, and at the very same time not fear and not be afraid of making mistakes again. Another good thing that I can recommend to you is to think that nobody's perfect, not even the US president. Everybody, every single person out there makes mistakes, and it's perfectly fine. I've told you many times during this video, and I'm gonna repeat it one more time. Making mistakes is perfectly fine, so you don't have to be terrified of mistakes. So just relax, chill out, and enjoy your language learning journey, and that's it. Yeah. All right, guys, so this is the end of the video. I hope you liked it. I hope you enjoyed it. And my goal was to show you that making mistakes is fine and that you don't have to be scared of mistakes. If you wanna ask me something more about this topic or you want to share your experience, maybe you have other strategies that you can recommend to people learning a language, you can leave a comment. And please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel for more videos about language learning, and see you soon. Bye!